it, where free just for larger make, when should come the trust and cheer? Both must its ignorant impulse end, age find place in the rear. All wars are boyish, and are fought by boys, the champions and enthusiasts of the state, to bid ardor's heaven joys. Not barely abate, stimulants to the power, mature preparatives of fate. Casteth the event, but hard thought spurns a precedent, and warnings of the wise contend for closures of surprise. The banners play, the bugles call, the air is blue and prodigal. No bearing party pleasure would, no picnic party in the May ever went less loathed. Expectancy and glad surmise of battles are no mysteries. All they feel is this, 'tis glory, a rapture sharp though transitory, yet lasting in the laurel story. So they gaily go to fight, chatting left and laughing right. But some who this blithe mood present, as on in lightsome fires they fare, shall die, experience every days are spent, perish, enlightened by the folly glare. For shame survive, I'd like to adamant, the throne of second monastic share.